These modern used luxury coupes show promising reliability. 4 Series, Q60, and RC make ideal second-hand sports coupe buys. I learned a fun thing over the past few months. Turns out if you're shopping for a lightly used luxury sports coupe, you've got at least 3 compelling options on modern models that are showing strong signs of being solid second-hand buys. I'll give you the down low on each machine below, and these amount to my top recommendations for shoppers looking for a few-year-old luxury sports coupe from the second-hand market. BMW 4 Series. The BMW 4 Series hit the market for model year 2014, offering coupe, grand coupe, and convertible models offered in a range of variants from mainstream to high performance. The first generation BMW 4 Series came in a two-door coupe dubbed F32, in a two-door convertible dubbed F33, and a five-door hatch dubbed F36, and sold as the 4 Series Grand Coupe. Many owners generally dub this generation and vintage of the BMW the F30. Mainstream 4 Series models will run a turbocharged 4 or 6-cylinder engine, with high-performing M variants using an extreme performance optimized versions of the 6-cylinder unit. Look for output of no less than 241 horsepower from 428i models powered by the turbo 4-cylinder, with high-performing units running over 300 horsepower from a turbo straight 6. Higher-performing M4 models were on offer with over 400 horsepower, matched by high-performance upgrades. This generation of the BMW 4 Series offered no shortage of BMW's latest in connected car tech, safety, convenience, and luxury features. Look for high-end audio and lighting systems, various interior color and trim configurations, and specialized equipment packages intended to fine-tune the 4 Series to the driver's exact needs and tastes. At the time of this video, this generation of BMW's 4 Series looks like a solid bet according to the online owners community, with few reports of concerning or widespread trouble, and most owners reporting minimal if any issues, even some years into ownership. Trouble-free driving seems to be the norm for 4 Series owners, especially those who keep on top of maintenance and service their vehicles regularly. To be clear, there's a strong sense within the owners' community that this is one of the most reliable models that many repeat BMW owners have owned. That sentiment is backed by strong scores for reliability from industry authorities like J.D. Power & Associates and What Car Reliability Study, which saw the 4 Series finish third among sports coupes and convertibles, with BMW as a brand placing fourth out of 31 manufacturers. Still, some owners have reported trouble with failed cameras, fuel pumps, engine sensors, and other electronics like door locks and windows. Most have not. Issues with these systems can be a hassle and may be pricey to repair outside of warranty. So be sure to triple check the operation of all electronic features on your test drive to root out issues before you buy. For maximum peace of mind, seek out a healthy and well-maintained 4 Series that's familiar to its servicing dealership. Confirm that all servicing, recalls, and software updates are up to date, and have a pre-purchase inspection, PPI, performed as a final step before you buy. This is the foundation upon which to start your used 4 Series ownership experience, if you're after as few headaches and surprises as possible. Of the car on this list, I prefer the 4 Series the most for its interior design and quality, as well as the high-tech, highly responsive, and modern interfaces on board. Alternative 1, 2017 Plus Infiniti Q60 Coupe. The Infiniti Q60 Coupe hit the road for model year 2017, replacing the G-Series Coupe that came before it. Like the 4 Series, the Q60 offered numerous powertrain and equipment configurations to meet a wide range of tastes and budgets. As with all models on this page, all-wheel drive was widely available or standard across the model range too. The used Infiniti Q60 will commonly offer a 3-liter V6 engine, running twin turbo and offering either 300 or 400 horsepower, depending on the model selected. Look for advanced safety features, a premium Bose stereo system, high-performance lighting, and more. Expert reliability ratings peg the Q60 from good to great, though some owners have reported trouble with engine belts, engine electronics, and sometimes frustrating vibrations, most haven't. The Q60 gets strong scores from J.D. Power & Associates for both quality and reliability, as well as the dealership experience. Resale values are only average though, which may make the Q60 a strong second-hand value on a modern luxury coupe with all the trimmings and plenty of power. test drive the used Q60 with an eye for unwanted front-end sounds and vibrations, and sluggish or inconsistent performance, which could be signs of rare but irritating trouble. Of the cars on this list, I prefer the Q60 the most for its seamless safety system operation, as well as the big, high-torque punch of its 400 horsepower engine. Alternative 2, 2015 Plus Lexus RC. The Lexus RC first arrived in 2014 and brought Lexus's presence into the luxury sport coupe segment, tempting shoppers with its strong brand reputation and nicely trimmed cabin. Most RC models are powered by a proven and dependable V6 engine that can be had with either 255 horsepower in the economical RC300 or over 300 horsepower in the higher performing RC350. Look for all-wheel drive across the model range and an available F-Sport package to dial up the RC's sporty looks. Modern Lexus models like this one are often noted for the unique interior design and the brand's history of strong safety scores, dependability, and resale value. Though some owners have experienced trouble with premature leather wear, seat ventilation malfunctions, and central command screen glitches, most have not. The experts give the Lexus RC a strong score for reliability, with the brand as a whole commonly recognized to build some of the longest-lasting and trouble-free luxury cars today. A properly maintained Lexus RC, purchased after clearing an inspection from a Lexus technician, should provide many years of trouble-free driving. Of the cars on this list, I prefer the RC the most for the sound and feel of its naturally aspirated engine, its slick instrument cluster, and the overall polish to the feel of how it drives. 5 things to know before you buy your first used luxury car. Some of the most common problems with newer vehicles are some of the easiest to fix. Across all makes and models, electronics trouble caused by weak batteries and driveline roughness caused by faulty computer programming are some of the most commonly reported problems amongst owners. A vehicle with a healthy battery and all available software updates will tend to be the most trouble-free. If you'll drive your new-to-you luxury car in the winter, be sure to equip it with a quality set of winter tires from a brand you know and trust. All the models listed on this page are equipped with advanced technologies for safer and more controlled winter driving. These technologies rely on the use of proper tires to do their jobs. Use of all-season tires in winter conditions may severely limit the performance of these systems. Translation: budget for winter tires for the best possible winter driving experience. When budgeting for your used luxury car, be sure to research and understand the cost of its fuel, insurance, maintenance, and upkeep before you buy. Remember that luxury cars may require pricier premium gasoline, cost more to insure, and be more expensive to maintain. Models with large wheels come with large tires, which are more expensive. High-performing models may have a more intensive and expensive maintenance regimen than you're used to. To avoid nasty surprises, understand these costs before you buy. To avoid headaches and save money, approach any used luxury car you're considering, assuming it needs tires, brakes, and suspension work, until you have the proof of the contrary. This may involve having an inspection performed on your dime before your purchase. If you're buying a used luxury car that's still covered by warranty, assume the warranty is compromised until you see proof that all servicing and inspections outlined in the owner's manual have been completed on schedule. If you need a warranty claim, you'll need to prove that the vehicle was cared for properly, since the warranty doesn't cover damage or wear caused by a failure to properly maintain the vehicle. If a previous owner skipped or stretched any maintenance intervals, the vehicle's warranty may be in trouble.